published 1627 Monday 23 October 2017 The weather warning from independent forecaster AccuWeather will see a record number of named storms batter the UK until January. The warning comes after Storm Brian hit the UK last week, which saw gusts hit 80 miles per hour, 130 kilometers per hour, with multiple flood warnings in place throughout the country. But it appears the worst is yet to come, and Scotland looks set to take a battering this winter. Now Storm Caroline, Dylan, Eleanor, Finn, Georgina, Hector, Iona, James, Karen, Larry, Maeve, Niall, and Octavia look set to bring more severe weather conditions to the country, with flooding and gale-force winds likely, according to AccuWeather. AccuWeather's Tyler Royce said, "We expect an active storm period until January, with further storms until April. Many storm centers are forecast to pass just north of the UK, with a battering of rain in Scotland each time they pass through." Royce added, "Many places will see 5,080 miles per hour gusts, with some coasts seeing gusts up to 100 miles per hour, and we may see well over 100 miles per hour on higher ground, especially in Scotland." Merge accounts, custom true.